Wow, what a realistic dream. It would be nice now to meet someone and ask about these places. Oops, someone left their stuff here. Pumpkin Tin. Some kind of settlement. Finally, I will meet the locals.
I'm sorry I scared you. I thought you felt bad.
No, not at all. I had a vision. For the second time.
Vision? And what did you see?
A waterman. He called me for help.
We were told at school about some aquatic creatures. They are called capitons. They live on only one floating island far from here.
Yes, yes! The floating island was also in my vision. And there was also a river. I have to get to this river.
River? We have many different rivers here. I don't know which one you need.
If only I could show you my vision somehow.
We can go to my house. I have paper and charcoal there. By the way, I'm Joko. Welcome to Pumpkin Tin, the halfling village.
I am Kiana. It's good to meet you.
Now, there is no one at home. Parents are at work in the fields like almost all villagers. We can look for your river. I brought grain. My cart broke down on the way, and one kind woman helped me fix it.
Do you know about the place from the note?
Certainly. It's there, behind the stained glass window. We need to assemble the stained glass window to open it. 1, 2, 3. Well, I see that 10 elements are missing. By the way, here, I found one lost piece. Welcome. The secretary should have everything we need. This hamster made passages inside the walls. He has a whole system of holes here. Oops, looks like all the drawing charcoals are gone. There is only one workpiece left.
How to use it?
You need to burn the workpiece a little in the fire so that it becomes coal. This is how we make drawing charcoals. There was an axe somewhere. It might be of use to us.
This is the side of the river. What do you say?
Well, let's have a look.
It's a very long time.
Follow me.
Several days.
Here we come. You have the key. Open the door. The board game and the recipe book are around here somewhere. Let's search. And here is the game. All the chips are in the chest. All chips from the board game are scattered in this box. There must be 15. Let's search. here is the recipe. Looks like the smoker got stuck. We need to clean it up.
Thank you.
It seems we are ready to go to Toto.
I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. Toto is kind. Hey, Toto! Meet my friend Jocko.
Hey!
Will Jocko and Ghana play with Toto?
Yes, we came to play with you. We have a board game.
Toto is happy. Toto has real friends.
Wait, Toto, we have a request. We will play with you, and you will let us through to the funicular.
Will Jocko and Ghana leave Toto?
Kiana will leave. Jocko will stay.
Toto, I will come from time to time and play different games with you, if you stop torturing random travelers.
Toto agrees to anything.
Then let's play.
Toto makes a move.
Okay, Toto. Good move.
Toto plays with friends.
Stop it, Toto! Toto!
Jocko, I suggest you be patient and accept Toto's rules.
Ghana, go!
The only thing that's left is to go down in the funicular to the riverbank. Looks like a scheme of some kind of mechanism. Here it is! The very place from my vision!
Fiona!